Welcome to another episode of SG Doctor Wellness. I'm Coach Alvin. We have always heard about eating too salty food is bad for your health. And this is especially prevalent in our modern day diet where salt or salt-based condiments play a big part when our dishes are being prepared. In this episode, I will highlight why exactly consuming too much salt negatively affects our body and provide some tips to help reduce the intake of salt. Do subscribe to us if you have not already. All right, let's dive right in. Firstly, I will touch on the difference between sodium and table salt. Sodium and salt are often used interchangeably, but in fact, there are differences in both components. Sodium is a mineral that is found in many foods. Salt is made out of sodium chloride, with sodium as one of its main elements. Why is sodium important to our body? It is essential in keeping fluid in our body balanced and helps with the relaxation and contraction of our muscles. In fact, low sodium intake can result in muscle cramps. It also aids in nerve signal transmission to ensure proper bodily function. However, too much sodium intake can be detrimental to our body in the long run. And why is this so? Excess sodium intake causes high blood pressure as sodium in the bloodstream attracts water, resulting in increased blood volume. High blood pressure can cause damages to the blood vessels, cause cardiovascular and kidney diseases. The recommended daily sodium intake is less than 2000 milligrams of sodium or 5 grams of salt. In fact, statistics have shown that 8 in 10 people in Singapore consume in excess to that. When it comes to reducing sodium intake, the tips that I'm going to share requires the individual to practice and eventually make a habit out of these good eating habits. Firstly, and most importantly, reduce or completely avoid processed meat, such as ham, bacon, sausages, or salami. Due to the preservatives and additives, these foods can have up to 25 times more sodium than fresh cut meat. When making your next order at a fast food restaurant, ask for lesser or no salt to be added to your fries. But do note that since fries are deep-fried food to begin with, it should also be consumed in moderation. When eating out, avoid drinking the soup for soup-based dishes. Ask for less sauce or gravy to your dishes to cut down on its saltiness. Last but not least, when preparing meals at home, cook food with less sodium, chicken stock cubes, MSG, and sodium-based condiments. Use instead natural herbs, flavorings such as garlic, onion, chili, pepper, cinnamon. When it comes to good eating habits, it takes time to adjust. Administer slow and gradual changes instead of drastic ones so as to enable the body and taste buds to adapt. All right, we have come to the end of the episode. Do share this with friends and family members you know that consume too much salt and encourage them to eat healthier. Till the next time, stay safe and stay healthy.